Hanshi, how you doing on coffee? You need anything?
Always more. Always more coffee.
All right, I'll go down to the dopamine store.
You're always in crisis. The idea of calling you for a crisis of mine, maybe it actually would have snapped you out of your own bullshit.
It would have helped, honestly.
Yeah, I didn't
I'm
think
so
about that.
I'm so obsessed with my own life and problems.
Well, your life is fascinating.
It is.
Actually. I mean, I don't know what it's like to live it, but God damn, do we have fun watching it. And
a real girl, a hot girl, a really hot girl, a brand new, really hot, real doll.
He was a little boy, and he's grown into a little man.
Yeah, that's right.
I think that's wonderful.
He's got a scar and everything.
Hey, it's me, the dumbest guy you know.
It's a real classy looking dame, too. Not the normal kind of riff-raff that, you know, we exclusively work for.
Die, you commie fucker!
Don't kill my daddy!
Don't move, Lando!
Oh, wait, I thought you were blind!
It's all right, I can see a lot better.
Don't move! Just a little higher! Just a little higher!
I'm gonna shoot Amy in the fucking face!
I got the money. I got the money. No, I got the money. I mean, you will when I give it to you. What?
Sneaks into his room and stabs him.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Well,
so it will.
You'd think you'd see that coming, you know?
Well, he's blind. The thing about.
Oh, yeah. You'd think you'd feel it coming.
Yeah, you think you would, yeah.
I love to hurt the people who are here that are doing no good, you know?
Maybe a little bit too much.
I delight in seeing their torment.
That's why we keep you around.
Yes.
Keep balance.
Very good. We love it.
Sorry, first time being kidnapped. Kind of nervous. So, like, why did you pick me? Do you think I'm cute?
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay, daddy vibes. We love a bad boy king, and I wanna die.
There's something wrong with your generation.
I am a golden god!
My name is Jeff.
How many times do I have to tell you mind control doesn't work on me? Yeah, I know that's what you were trying to do. Don't pretend. I told you it doesn't work. Walter, I just told you it doesn't work, okay? Stop it.
How do you want to get rid of him? Well, do you want to shoot it? It's a little noisy, isn't it?
Huh?
Do you want to stab it?
Well, it's a little cold-blooded, isn't it?
Do you want to kill him or not?
I'll cut him. I got a blade.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Do they fire?
Of course they fire.
Yeah, but how do you know? I mean, they're replicas. What do you know about replicas?
What the fuck are you doing, Solomon?
Well, you wanted to know whether or not they work.
I didn't mean to try it in the castle.
What are you going to do with that? Pick his teeth. Wipe the butter off it and put it away.
But there's a proper blade back there.
You. Want a knife?
Me? Not me. I wouldn't know what to do with it.
It's a knife, for God's sake. What have you used to keep your fork company all these years? A sharp side, a blunt side? Would you want a lesson?
That's just standard Imperial procedure.
Seems that way,
I'm sure if you just opened a book, it'd be on most pages.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Rebels do anything, start shelling civilians. Oh, they've shot the lock to the door in a way that locks the door if it's unlocked, but it unlocks the door if it's locked. What do we do? I'll check the book. Nah, shell some civilians, actually. Oh, that guy had like a dental floss-sized box of grappling wire on his belt and he's hurled it across a pipe or whatever and he's swung across a crevasse. Mm-hmm. What do we do? Jail civilians, I guess.
Let's be very clear about what my whole deal is. I've captured these children, all right? I'm bad, and I'm very bad, all right?